Ignition. And liftoff of Starliner and Atlas V.
Those thrusters have to perform correctly in order to achieve the correct trajectory to ready the spacecraft to make its re-entry to Earth.